We have a very different kind of setup here at Kensington Grange because we're out on the moor. Some very classic French cuisine and a few modern British twists, a couple of Michael Caines classics. You can come in your wellies, breakfast, lunch, afternoon tea, dinner. And we're family orientated, beautiful country manor. Growing up, Dad being a chef, we was always in the kitchen at a young age, you know, learning to prep vegetables, prepping scallops. Prep scallop before I could write my name, I reckon. I think it's been a blessing to be part of the industry at such a young age. It's helped me achieve the accolades I have now. So our other dish today is lamb tartare, fennel gazpacho. We use a Cornish lamb saddle. We just take the fillets off. We slice them nice and thin and we just gently freeze them just so we can get a nice cut on the meat, a nice dice. We bind that together with a devil mix, wet and dry. So capers, shallots, gherkins and parsley. And then a wet mix of ketchup, mustard, the imperins and Tabasco. We bind them together, season that up, bring that out. We have fennel gazpacho, which is great for this time of year, cold and light, which we just blitz fennel, bread, a little bit of mayonnaise, and then we emulsify that with olive oil, season that up with lemon. On top, to top this dish, we've got cucumber, compressed cucumber, which we just char the fruit just the centre of the seeds there, char to give it a bit smoky. Raw fennel to shade really thin, in ice water to crisp up, really beautiful, crunchy texture. We just dress with a bit of vinaigrette and a touch of seasoning. And we finish this with a little salad of micro herbs. So dill, micro fennel, and the fennel tops. A little bit of red wine sorrel, just for a bit of bitterness. And then dill oil. So kind of real aniseed-y, classic flavors, very summery and light. Top tip for this lamb dish is really practicing and working on the balance of flavour in the actual tartare. You know, you're going to have to add and take away a few times and constantly tasting before you get it perfect, but not to add too much at once, add a little at a time, keep tasting because you can't take away. On this tartare, the quality of the lamb is really important because it speaks for itself. You know, there's nothing for it to hide behind. The fennel gazpacho is really light just to complement it, but it's all about the meat. So the freshness and the quality is so important. And then the balancing of your acidities, which is your devil mix, is getting the balance right, not to overpower the lamb and let that lambiness really come through.